Thank you. In this round of voting in the election of the Deputy Presiding Officer, the number of votes cast for each candidate was as follows. Linda Fabiani, 72 votes. Margaret Mitchell, 52 votes. Accordingly, as Linda Fabiani received more votes than the total number of votes received by the other candidate, and as more than 25% of members voted, Linda Fabiani is elected as Deputy Presiding Officer of the Scottish Parliament.